Okay, hello friends. Good afternoon. Miss Vina akan membuatkan video bagi tadi yang ketinggalan Zoom. Okay. Today we learn about Unit 1. You can prepare your student book or the student book page 12 and 13. Okay, it's about my toys. Okay. Here we can see the vocabulary first. Okay, we have bike, car, train, boat, ball, doll, teddy bear, kite. Okay, and here you can take a look at page 13. Okay, look, okay, we will learn about this one, this and that, and then this and those. Miss Vina will explain, here you can see. Okay, this, artinya ini. There is only one thing and it's close. Okay, kita memakai this jika bendanya hanya satu dan di dekat kita. Okay, let's see the picture. Okay, this is a ball. Next, that, artinya itu. We use that if there is only one thing and it is far. Jadi kita memakai that kalau bendanya hanya satu dan lokasinya jauh dari kita. You can see the picture there. That is a car. Okay, next, this, artinya juga ini. But we use this if there are more than one thing and they are close. Jika bendanya lebih dari satu dan lokasinya di dekat kita. Let's see the picture, contohnya. These are balls. Don't forget to put S karena bolanya lebih dari satu, so we have to put S, balls. Okay, those, artinya itu. We use those if there are more than one thing and they are far. Kita memakai those itu jika bendanya lebih dari satu dan lokasinya jauh. Okay, let's see the picture. Those are cars. Okay, now let's see here the example. What's this? Okay, it's a bike. It's red. Okay, karena sepedanya ada di dekat, tanyanya what's this? Okay. Karena sepedanya lebih dari satu, pertanyaannya adalah what are these? And the answer is their bikes. They're red. Kata their itu dari singkatan dari kata they are. Next, what is that? It's a kite. What are those? They are kites. Okay. I hope you understand Miss Vina explanation and your task. Tugasnya adalah do your OD workbook page 10 number 1 and page 11 number 2. Okay, and after you do, you can take the photo and send to the Google Form link for ESL. Okay friends, thank you. See you next time.